Hello everyone, this is meteorologist Tom Dang with the National Weather Service in Sacramento. Hope you're having a pleasant weekend. We are currently tracking a low pressure system that's expected to bring a bit of weather starting Sunday night and continuing through early Tuesday. In this briefing, we'll take a closer look at the rain and snow forecast for the next few days and briefly discuss how cool the temperatures will be. This presentation was prepared on October 27, 2013. The biggest impact with this low pressure system will be snowfall, especially along the Sierra. We are expecting 4 to 8 inches of snow to fall between late Sunday night and Tuesday morning, with the heaviest snow occurring Monday. Snow levels will drop down to between 4,000 and 5,000 feet, but the bulk of snow accumulation will occur above 5,000 feet. This will be enough to cause hazardous travel across mountain passes, including Interstate 80 and Highways 50, 88, 4, 108, 120, and 89. If you have to travel across the mountains in this time, carry chains or put on your snow tires as a precaution. It's also wise to keep an emergency kit, including food, water, and basic survival needs in your car. Here's a look at the forecast precipitation numbers across Northern California. As you can see, most of the precipitation is expected to remain along the Sierra, although the Central Valley could see a few showers. Showers in the valley should be of the hit or miss, off and on variety, and will remain generally light. But it won't hurt to carry an umbrella just to be safe. As a side note, temperatures will be noticeably cooler Monday and Tuesday, with 60s expected across much of the valley and 30s to 50s over the mountains. These forecast highs are considerably cooler than normal and will likely be the coolest temperatures experienced since last winter. Dress accordingly. The best way to receive weather updates is to follow these websites. Our homepage is weather.gov/Sacramento. Also, interact with us on Facebook and Twitter. We always appreciate weather reports and pictures. If sending a weather report on Twitter, remember to use the hashtag SacWeather. Thanks for tuning in, and be safe!